I am. I want someone to need me. Is that so bad? I wanna break up madness, but it's all I have. I want someone to love me for who I am.
We all are a community here and we live together. You know, some of us still don't know each other. And today, getting personal with one another and working together as a team, I really enjoyed that.
Well, it was really cool for me to like meet somebody totally new. And now I feel like I know Stefan better than I know some of the people I consider my friends.
Well, I got to run around like a five-year-old. I know we did that in a game.
The way it made us all either get really serious or laugh.
Yeah.
I liked it. I think there should be more of it. I've never like even heard of it, so.
Yeah.
You want to bring the truth down. This is like the game to play for real.
It's real. It's definitely takes.
Just keeping it real. But sometimes keeping
exactly.
It real.
Exactly. The title's perfect. The title is perfect. That's what you have to do. Yep. People try to be tough. It's just like, knock, knock. Let us come in. We understand. Like,
someone to love me for who I am.
Testimonies is a key to unlock school prison.
Yeah.
I grew up, my mom always told me,
big brother.
So I'm telling her, I'm like, I had to wake up. Mom, in order for you to get healed and not go through what you went through, I went through, you must talk about that. You must have a conversation. So this is a great way to have a conversation. She's not like that. She's more like, I'm more like, let's talk about this. So I'm happy that we're able to, keep it real. This is a genius game, and back to faith. You have more faith than you know, believe me.
Yeah.
I just gotta give some a little credit. You have faith way more than you know.
This is creative.
Yeah, so that's like, whoa. That's faith. That's faith manifestation. That's beyond. And you actually change your life. You all have seen change life. Even when you leave this earth, it's like this game will be going on forever. So.
Hope so.
No, guaranteed.
Well, you see how your life happened where. It was like a limitation for you, and then you was able to observe from your lenses, and then this game came about because keeping it real.
This one lived beyond you. This is legacy.
Yeah.
Here. It's more than you know. I know, because you created it, so it's like hard to see the greatness of it, but
yeah.
It's going to be huge.
Right. It's so many like great questions.